add years to their lives. Let your favor grace be multiplied upon their lives. Give them wisdom beyond their years. And Father, may they glorify your name during their time in office. And as we continue this service, Father, we bring the rest of the day before you. That Father, you shall be glorified in launching of the vision, in the ministry of the word, in every testimony, in everything that shall be spoken. May the words of our mouths, may the intention of our hearts be acceptable to you in Jesus' name. And together we say,
amen.
And together we say,
amen.